I'm gonna put stompies on, boys. Where are they?
Well, sorry, a lot of hunted in here.
I
Needs to be a
feel like I'm
lot of
bringing the
them.
balance.
Oh. Oh no, mate, we got a warlock. We might as well try.
We should be doing that tomorrow, if not today, if everybody got time.
I got time for that.
Light, I'm back. Nice up at the door, didn't I?
You don't get secret keys in this one, do you? It's only the main one. I didn't make it onto the platform below us, so I just slid right off. Not this time.
Ow!
Just stood there. So great.
Down.
Oh, how do I join back?
Dance last night. It's pretty alright.
This is where we split up in three?
I guess it's me and your water. Oh, that's the way we came.
My plate's about to die. It's turning red. I'm going down. Okay, we need to. This is where we're going three.
Like, quick as heck.
Nope, up. Yeah, my plate's turning red too quick.
No.
So close.
Alright.
Will that work, or do we need... five? Oh, there we go. Yeah, boys.
Guardian down. What the hell?
Is there someone that splits off to the side?
Y'all gotta let us know what to do. Never did this before. Who's talking? Okay.
Guardian down.
I believe. You gotta go that way.
No worries, man.
No.
Okay, then we've the last two followers saw. It's turning red.
Oh crap.
Guardian down.
My bad.
We got it.
Guardian down.
Watch me make this jump. Oh my god, I actually made the jump. Amazing. Well, guess what?
What the hell is shooting me?
Oh, that was a fun pop. Bomb. Look at that jump. Ah, you follow if you want.
Great follow, or we just... So who are we following? Okay.
I'm turning red. Well,
I gotta get my...
Where we... you can jump there if you want.
Let's go.
I think I'm lagging a little bit. I would make it.
Oh, not me.
Those seem to drop quicker. But that's it. At some point.
Wow. Guardian down.
So what happened there?
You kind of died, mate.
I'm trying to figure how he died.
I jump way too much with this hunter.
Playing warlock all day. So great having.
I don't use warlock on this one actually. I used it on the first one, but not this one. My main character on the first one.
Right, so what we do here, I think, is we split off into three teams of two. One goes like to the left, one stays in the middle, and one goes off right over there to the right.
Guardian down.
And then we just kill shit for all eternity. I'll come for you. It's so much easier when there's stress. There we go. I'm coming. I had the boots on, they gave me too much jump. I gotta swap them anyway, so. There we go. First try. Alright, so. Three teams of two. Yep. Sonic and Darth Destroyer. You two want to be in the mid?
Sure. I don't really know what I'm doing, but...
I think at this one, we just kill shit until the timer runs out or something.
Okay.
I'm honestly not sure how we fail it unless we die. I think.
I have got my tether if we needed.
She's a wonder. I just don't want to.
Where did stuff come?
Ah, not the raid, mate. They don't exist. Like Bigfoot. We just got infinite. So many. So many tethers. If you need all.
Your attack, loyalists. I've not met this guardian. Perhaps he'd like to solve our engine problem.
Chesticle now.
Where is that at?
Right here, mate. Right on folding chair.
Okay.
I got tokens. Alright,
I got
bit...
tokens.
There is a lip. You actually made it. That's true.
Whoa. Oh, that's right.
That was the quickest ever. Not even joking. It's pretty quick. Right. Yeah, these little safety corners, you gotta get to them before that thing does the beginning.
Is there a cannon up there?
Oh! Oh. Yeah, so those big things up there.
Unbelievable. Fucking misses. Can I borrow some money to buy a fire top? No! She works! She got paid today!
Oh, really?
So I've never done any of these raids on this Destiny at all. I don't know why.
This is the first one I have done.
I've done them all on Destiny 1, I've done them all countless times, like, but this one, done none of them. it's not just that, I've never had people to do it with, like, everyone, the other clan I was in, wouldn't do nothing to help anybody.
Yeah.
No, we just jumped down?
Yeah, just jumped down. Oh, will you?
Give a Titan, he'll make it.
Just drops. Classic type.
If you wish to enter, then by all means, dive in.
Although it gets a little difficult.
My ship is even well today, God.
Oh, wait a minute.
But every great meal lives indigestion. Can you
I've never done it on a hunter before, so I'm gonna get smashed.
Consider it a test.
Where's everyone gone? I can't see nobody. Oh, I died. I hit a wall.
Oh, it's so far down. That's ridiculous.
Well,
cool.
Oh my god, what? I heard the death scream. Oh, you like Nessus? It's pretty nice, isn't it?
This is a big ass ship for real.
It's about outside my bedroom, honestly.
This would be scary if it was a real ship. Damn solar system. Yeah.
Alright. Off in this direction we go. But don't fall off and die, because you'll respawn up at the top.
Oh, that's bollocks, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh,
this bit, I have trouble.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh,
I believe in you.
There it is.
Alright. I think Sonic knows how to explain this, because he's usually the one running all the shit.
Okay, get Sonic? Out. Nope,
not at all.
Okay.
Okay. Figures.
Right. Yep.
Yeah.
Kinda got it.
Sounds good. I mean, if you need to, I can try being a bartender, but If we need to, I can try being an orb runner. Alright, I'll try it.
Hello.
A fan said he'll be the orb runner. FFN is going to be the orb runner.
Yeah. Yeah. This is FFN. Yeah. I believe so.
Split off into three teams of two, one at each. Bit, one at two at Arc, two at Void, two at Solar.
I'm at Void.
Yep. I got Mr. Darth over at Arc. Oh, how dare you!
Yeah, no worries, man.
Warlord.
So it's arc side, one of each, so now you just charge one of each. If you... Yep. As soon as it's done, bring it over and... Okay. If you see any line of... It takes a 20 fresh second.
Coming over to folding.
Don't be afraid to use your super iron, like there's a other people in the game. So the other side has spawned, and it is two solar, one void.
Oh.
Yep.
How many solar are we currently spawned? Hold up, I think we need...
Whoa! Oh. What happened?
One of the crystals didn't get destroyed fast enough.
Okay.
Yeah, my bad. I saw it was a throwing thing, not a laser beam. So I screwed up the first one. Yeah. It looked like one of those, like, bombs from, Wrath of the Machine that you threw. But... Say I know what to do now.
Oh yeah, fuck. So we should have done it, didn't do it. But when we make the call out for the three colours, we'll also name the side it's on so you don't mix up. So if there's two destroyed on the left side and then three appear on the right side, you have to do the left side first and get that done.
Sounds good. Okay.
Alright. Give it another try.
Go.
Alright, here we go. So it's not always arc side, like that has spawned somewhere else.
Oh, I did on silver side. We need two void, one silver. Yes. Ah, right. Okay, so we're down.
No, I just need, rotate side over the second. Ah, classic. Alright, that would have been my fault then. I'll be honest with you, I completely forgot because I haven't done it before. Yeah, it's my fault.
Solar side again. One void, two arc.
Alright, two arc. I need another arc.
Oh, I went into off direction. Oh, there's none left.
I was going to charge.
Alright, I'm on my way now.
Alright, arc side, two void, one arc. Yep, I'll charge. Okay. I'll come the void. Yeah. I'll get that. Yep. Our next one is also 3 arcs, so... find some orbs. I'll destroy those 2 void first. Scaling. I'm gonna go pick up red line, so I'm gonna pick up the orb. As far as I can. How many arc you got charging? Alright, lasers next side.
Sorry, should we do left side or right side first?
Right side. Okay.
Jesus.
Just one solar. 2 void.
2 void, 1 arc.
Need the solar.
Crap.
Whoa.
That's a pretty good attempt. Ready?
Yep.
Yeah, man.
Okay. So, arc side, 2 arc, 1 fire. Keep it up. Yep. I'll head over 2 arcs charging.
I'll bring the solar over.
Whoa, look at that. One solar. Void side. I think I've already got the R.
Alright, I'm bringing a orb over to Void to charge.
Yep. Yeah, then
Void still needs another to charge. Oh no, my bad.
Well, if Void's done, you can both do that if you want. Just don't miss.
I'm down.
Guardian down. Two souls charged. I'll come get you.
I think that the other silver.
Yep. It's already two solid. On our way.
Alright, silver yep, destroyed.
Which.
Solar, we need 3 arc.
3 arc?
Yep.
Only 2 charged.
Okay, red's bringing the third orb over there for 2.
Yep. We might be able to combine and get the bottom one, Jackson. Got it.
Right. Again two on solar.
Off. 2 lock, 1 void.
Yeah.
And then go second off. So just need that void. If it's charged, just bring it. Get some fire charging. Sorry, well, what do we need, sorry? Was it 2 solar? I'll come with you in a second. Yep. Our last one's one
okay,
of each,
arcs
so...
down.
One of each, yep. Arc side. Actually, don't worry about arc, I got arc. Just one solid one for it. I hope so.
Oh.
We don't.
Alright, I can bring. Yeah.
I don't see... there's nothing in here.
We just need that solo. Yeah, I got it, sir.
Okay.
Might have close.
There's one charging an arc.
Sonic, you got it?
If you can get the angle on it, do it as quick as you can. Hey, we did it, boys. Nope, one more, sorry. Fuck me. Nope. Yay!
Alright.
Easy, first try. I'll stand in an
nice
angle that looked like it had an extra bit. Over near Warlord, the chest appeared, so you can get your mad little engrams if you wish. Oh, Jackson, I got
well, before we start the next section, I got 6 messages in a minute.
Yep, that's alright.
I got boots.
Oh.
Did you do it already?
I got masterwork boots of ferric or something.
Hell yeah. Oh no, it's are you on your hunter?
I am, yes.
Yes, yeah, so you've already done it on your hunter this week. You don't get anything else, mate. You gone and hacked it right up, you did. Golden Gun Nighthawk.
I forgot to.
Indeed.
Sounds good.
Yeah, so.
Not sure I fully get that bit, but that's all right, continue.
Is this the part where we get trapped inside the prism?
Yeah, warlocks are the designated ad control. So basically, only warlocks will be doing the hard work of defending the rest of the team. You brave soul.
Sounds good. So should I just not even bother with,
But, thankfully, the ads only really spawn on the platform he's looking at. But it just so happens to be where we all have to be.
Of course.
Yeah. Multiple people can get killed.
Ah. So should I even bother trying to DPS the boss, or should I just be focused on ads the entire time?
But the main focus should be not letting us die at the current point in time. But if you have like room to breathe, you can go ahead. It's smashing.
And what's the best? What's the best damage to use on him? Don't have it.
That's called.
Cold heart.
Polaris Lance, if you have it. Basically, any weapon that has like a repeating amount of damage, which is like almost a free clip, like with a Polaris, just because it goes to the start line. Just yeah. The little white spots on the boss can only be damaged by critical hits as well.
Okay.
If it's not a critical hit, it won't count. But it's gotta be like recurring damage. Recurring crits. Yeah, give it a
go.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, just fucking.
Hope so.
Or just. Meet up on your original sides, and then when the call is made for whichever, everyone just head for that, except for the guys running and stuff. Alright, who are the designated people? It's me, Sonic, and Holding Jail Sonic.
And Fan.
And Fan? Alright, that's alright. Alright, so that is Arc side, and I see two Arc. So everyone head to Arc side.
Oh, wait a minute.
I have one arc.
Sounds good. Yep, playing with it.
Green. It's clear if you're actually worried about this thing.
I can't jump my. Oh, I see. The ultra again.
So I'll take the right arc, and you can take the
top.
All three were charging, so I'm bringing it back to void. Just so it's not wasted.
That you too.
Alright, then you take the top arc and we all do it at the same time.
Sounds good.
What?
Wow, quick damage phase.
Yeah, I think it's like 20 something. Alright, just, it goes to a wipe phase, but we just charge orbs at the moment.
Solar, I think. We need a void, an arc, and a solar. So one of each.
Do we have arc charging?
Oh,
arc.
Yeah.
I'll take arc.
You got void. Chase vault.
That's okay. Alright, everyone.
On solar, right?
Yep. Solar got one charged. Yep.
Clear some meds a little bit. Alright, we all here?
Yep.
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 Yep. Need to charge some things. I don't think there's anyone off. There's one on void. Yeah, none on off. We got solar charging.
Yep, got one solar charging.
Nice. Alright, this next phase will be behind him underneath. Alright, there we go. He was from solar and water. Tell us when it pops up. You should be good. Arcs. two solo, one void.
Okay,
the arc side, help with adds.
Okay. Solar has two charge already?
Yeah. Did we have a void charge?
Alright, Fan will take top solar.
Yep, I will take rock solar. Wait, wait, yep. Wait for Warlord. Warlord can open up. Alright, ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
I got you, Sonic.
No, no.
Push.
Alright, I think this is... whatchacallit?
Guardian, down. Oh, I'm down.
I got you.
I actually can't get you.
Alright, I got Sonic.
Right, yeah, he's front claws, left and right. Right, okay. One is... One is done. Right, do some damage. Is that right?
Oh, where did these coffees come from?
arcs go in to void one arc. We just need the arc. I meant void, sorry, just need void. Yep.
To void one arc? Alright, I'll bring an orb to charge for void.
Clear the ads though, everyone needs to be back over there.
Yep.
Yep. So as soon as they charge.
On down.
Oh, I don't have it. I don't have a pickup.
Neither I don't have a revive either. Redline, do you have one? Oh, you Jasmus? No one opened either.
Alright, bring a void over.
Take the voids. I'll get the arc.
Oh boy.
I think I don't want to die, but... Oh my god. No!
Alright, I got top void.
I got arc. Oh, when did you pick it up? There we go, got it. Alright.
That's it.
Oh, right.
Finally,
the only thing keeping Leviathan's throat
shut. No, I didn't use mine. He's on that one.
Well, wow, I'm flying up into space. Wait a minute.
That was really
funny. Oh, we're supposed to do that. Okay.
arm before you. After you so deftly proved yourself, welcome back to my.
You did, man.
Yeah.
My loyalist.
Thank you.
The end is coming, and we must make ready. In the meantime, take comfort in the fact that
that's
I
not even a
cape,
dude. That's a sash.
I will find you.
Wait, picture time, apparently. Let's go.